With the DIGTO membership certificate, UMA is confident their commitment to DIGTO transformation is right on course. Digitization has become increasingly important in today's evolving business landscape. Speaking on the sidelines of a board meeting at their headquarters in Akawa, it was noted that the certificate will, among other things, also widen the markets and ease clearance of inbound cargo.
The DIGTO certificates can easily be integrated with the other platforms, for example, trading platforms and others. If you want to sell a product as a manufacturer from Uganda under Sebubu or under ESE or under East Africa Free Continental Areas and you identify yourself as a Ugandan company, how do people out there know?
Besides easing business transactions, the reduction of paper use also sits in on the agenda of environmental sustainability. With a few members receiving their certificates, they shared their expectations.
So I'm very happy to receive today this digital certificate. This is very valuable. And as our chairman said, this QR code is there. So anybody can scan it and look at it. The complete details of the company can be received from this QR code. So name of the company, the membership number, and also the validity of this certificate.
That we are real members, they just need to scan to know more about Mesha. A lot less will be asked from us since we have this. Even members in Uganda, the dealers, those who don't know Mesha, we shall have to tell them we are members. So we are grateful for this development. It's going to help us a lot in transacting our businesses.
For now, UMA is confident that they are on the right track to encourage formalization of businesses, which in turn will post growth.